That's our thing now. That is our thing. No, because still get out. And it's night time. Surprise, surprise. We have started score. We actually have a backup food source. Because we have baked potatoes. We don't have any torches. We didn't have armor, did we? Had eight. I started off thinking I need 16, and then for some reason I thought I had 6. Let's not go there. Right, so we want to make. We need more wood. I'm going to. I'm not making it in binding. Just in case, put that there. All the trees. I'm still not used to this. Like, accidentally resting my fingers on buttons, and it's just enough pressure that it activates the switches. Lots of olives. Not like we don't have things to eat, we lost a lot of food. Well, we haven't lost it. It's there somewhere, don't know where. Here. So we need to make a wood gear. Like. That even worked. And then we need 3 stone, 2 cobblestone. 3. and then it lost. That would go in there. 1 stone, 2 stone, 3 stone. Reason I knew new wood. Where's my iron? That'll give us enough for a bucket. As this is the work. And then we just crack the crack. So as long as I keep holding down the right mouse button, it will crack and it will automatically stop when doors have been ground. If I let go of the mouse button and start again, that's it stops. But because I didn't let go, it stopped, whereas if I hit it again, it starts again. Do that too many times, the crack breaks. All I need to do is that. I will have my bouquet. Look at. We're all the way with. So he only needs 3. I'm not going down at the ravine because to be honest, it'll probably take just as long to dig down to where we need to get to. Bucket the lava out as it walk all over here. And I could, yeah, I could build the smeltery first and then go get the lava that way around. I've already started now. I'm gonna get lava. Good thing is, once we get the smeltery set up, we can start using some of this red sand to craft clear glass. We'll use to make the windows. This is gonna kill me. Lapis. Thanks for the lapis block. No idea what that is. Maybe just like a recurrent complex thing. Is that range? There's a 1, 2, 9 block. The good thing is we have a desert right next to it. So we have like literally limitless amounts of sand. Plus we have all of these caves resonating. Resonating hives. Really good for getting started with bees. We have resonating hives, we have the yellow ones, the modest hives. Yeah, we have at least two types of right beside us. It does keep it. I had visions of like having done that and then breaking it, and it's like, nope, we don't keep our inventory anymore. Wow. Mountain. Pretty like a cave system. I wonder if that cave is the sort of bottom end of in a cave. I think it might just be a slit. No, I don't think. Might be. I wonder if that is the bottom of that giant hole that's right beside our base entrance. Because our base entrance is the bottom of that, and there's a giant hole like there. Or giant cavern even, like over there. So it might be. Might not be as well. Gadgets. I suppose one good thing about using the smeltery tank is that I literally just put it down as part of the smeltery structure. Sunset. So let drop off. Let's go make ourselves a smeltery. Really do a 3x3. I don't have a smelter. I may have to start it out as well. That's still a thing. I wanted to make needs the two bit. I mean, the good thing is that I can expand it pretty. Through casting. Because that's what we're going to have to do. I could have sworn you were the lab. There we go. Now I need to meet. Do it there. So I'm going